Find example and let's start this. An ornament weighing 36 gram in air weighs only 34 gram in water. So in that case, from the given information, we can say that if it weighs 36 gram in air and 34 gram in water, so upthrust will be equal to the loss in weight by the body, because loss of weight by the body is nothing but upthrust, which is 2 gram. Find the amount of copper in it. So okay, so let x be the x gram be the amount of copper. So obviously 36 minus x gram would become amount of gold. We need to find how much copper is being mixed with the gold. So as upthrust is nothing but volume of body density of liquid is equal to 2 as it is in gram, so we are not multiplying with 9.8 g here, and this volume would be volume of copper plus volume of gold into density of water as 1 gram per centimeter cube, because everything is in cgs, so it will be equal to 2. Now let's take the next slide here. So the equation that we have come across is volume of copper plus volume of auric equal to 2. As volume is nothing but mass upon density, which is 8.94 copper, again mass upon density, which is 19.3 for the gold, is equal to 2. Let me see, check once. So the density of copper, if you see, 8.9 and 19.3, which I have taken correct values. Now let's solve this. So on cross multiplying, this will come there, this will go there, so that will be 19.3x plus 8.9 into 36 minus 8.9x is equal to 2 into 8.9 into 19.3. Now let's multiply. So first I will multiply this 36 and 8.9 or 89 first say. So 9 6 are 54, 5 carry, 9 3 are 27 plus 5 would be 32 plus 8 6 are 48, 4 carry, 8 3 are 20, 8 3s are 24 and 4 would be 28. Now this will be 4, 8 plus 2 will be 10, 0, 1 carry, 8 plus 4 will be 12, 2, 1 carry, so that comes out to be 3204 and decimal point after one digit. So this comes out to be 3204. Now solving these two terms, 19.3x minus 8.9x. So 19.3 minus 8.9, so we'll take 1 carry here. 13 minus 9 would be 4, and after carrying 1, 8 will remain here, and that comes out to be 10.4. so it will be 10.4x plus this multiplication is 320.4 is equal to, let's do this multiplication now. So 8.9 into 19.3 into 2. So first of all, 19.3 into 8.9 we will do first. So 9 3s are 27, 2 carry, 9 9s are 81, 81 plus 2 will be 83 and 8 carry, 9 1s are 9 plus 8 would be 17 plus, 8 3s are 24, 2 carry, 8 9s are 72 plus 4 will be 74, 7 carry, 8 1s are 8 plus 7 would be 15, this will be 7, 3 plus 4 will be 7, 7 plus 4 will be 11, 1 carry, 5 plus 2 will be 7, 1. A decimal point after two digit, so this will be 171.77 multiplied by 2 is remaining here, so multiplied by 2, 2 7s are 14, 1 carry, 2 7s are 14 plus 1 15, 1 carry, 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3, 2 7s are 14, 1 carry, 2 4 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3, decimal point after, so that comes out to be 3 4 3 0.54. so 10.4x is equal to 343.54 minus 320.4. now let's do the subtraction in the rough work. So 343.54 minus 320.40, so this will be 4, 5 minus 4 will be 1, 3 minus 0 will be 3, 4 minus 2 will be 2, and 3 minus 3 will be 0. So 10.4x would be equal to 23.14. so x would be equal to 23.14 divided by 10.4. I will approximately write this 23.14 as 23 and 10.4 as 10. So approximately the answer will comes out to be 2.3 gram or near to this something. Okay, thank you.